Two balls, no strikes on Roger Maris. Here's the windup. Best ball hit deep to right. This could be it. Way back there. Holy cow. It's Roger Maris. What a fight for that ball out there. Holy cow. What a shot. Another standing ovation for Roger Maris. 51 home runs, and they're still fighting for that ball out there. People were climbing over each other's backs. One of the greatest sights I've ever seen here at Yankee Stadium.
Hey, Don. Don Glasengame. Have you tried the new Gillette Super Blue Blade?
Sure have, Vince.
What's the score with them?
Smoothest shave I ever had.
That's the word all around the league. And men everywhere get the cleanest, most comfortable shaves of their lives with this superior blade.
That's right.
Yes, sir. Super Blue Blades make shaving so easy, so fast, you might believe there is no blade in the razor.
Yankee manager Ral Pout waves to the outfield and bangs out a tough. That's a workout. Like any other manager, Ralph keeps after the boys to stay in shape in season and out. Ralph's own winter routine calls for calisthenics plus a fast game of handball. And Ralph has some good advice about keeping your face in shape. With him, edges so incredibly smooth, you can scarcely believe you're shaving. Comfortable?
Greatest shaving comfort I've ever known.
Moon's moving. Looks like he's got it. He grabs it for the final out of the inning.
Hey, Wally, is that what you do to keep in shape during the off-season?
Well, yes, Vinny. I do a little hunting, work in my orchard. Then I swing this lead-weighted bat. Here, try it.
Wow. No, that's not for me. It's much easier to keep your face in shape.
You said it.
One of nine dial settings is exactly right for your skin and beard. There's convenience, there's comfort.
Right, Vince, and so smooth you can hardly believe you're shaving.
Dick Raddatz of the Red Sox keeps himself in condition by tumbling and teaching high school gym. He keeps his face in shape by shaving the Gillette way. Right, Dick?
Yes, sir. And once more, I tell the boys to start right. With the Gillette blade and the Gillette razor.
Say, who's the little guy?
Oh, that's Kevin Snyder, son of the Dodgers' Duke.
Hey, teaching your boy the tricks?
All I know, Al.
About shaving, too?
He's a little young for that.
Well, if he were old enough.
You know me, Al. I teach him to shave with a Gillette razor.
Sure, now there are three super speeds.
Getting home runs is the fun part of my job. Catching is the tough part, the sweaty part. But you won't catch me showering with deodorant soap. I made a break from all that. A clean break with Ivory. Look, that's basic, natural, honest soap. It's not like soaps that cover you with smelly perfumes or deodorant. What's that got to do with clean? Ivory's clean is an honest clean. You can smell it, you can feel it.
Make a clean break, because you just can't beat Ivory's honest clean.
Even when you got a special date.
Hello there, everybody. How you doing, fellow shavers? April 1st, 2014, and baseball season is now officially started. Opening day for my beloved Yankees. And for everybody and their beloved teams. So, thought maybe it'd be a good idea to have an opening day shave, get ready to play ball. So here we go. I'm going to be using some traditional old vintage shaving supplies today. I will be using my Gillette 1955 Super Speed. Date code on this is A2. 1955, and I have loaded in here a Gillette Super Stainless Blade. So, old and vintage. I've already washed my face, prepped my face. I traditionally always used glycerin soap when I wash my face to clean and prep my beard. Recently, I've gone back to using good old-fashioned ivory soap. And you saw at the beginning of the video, Gary Carter doing an ivory soap commercial. I thought that was fun. So my face is washed, it's prepped, put a hot towel on it, and I'm going to be ready to get my shave on. I'm going to be using some Williams mug soap. And my old-fashioned Williams, and my old and well-worn Vanderhagen boar brush. So that's what I'm going to be shaving with today. So let's get our shave on. I'm going to rinse my face once more. Nice wet brush. Using my Old Spice ceramic shaving mug. Look at that old fashioned mug soap, huh? Get a nice lather out of that. Good lather. All right. Put a little more water. And here we go. Good old fashioned opening day baseball season shave. Work that up. Let's get this taken care of there. Give myself a little bit of head space here, face space. Working this up. Slipping and sliding into first base. Safe at first base. Nice, huh? These super speeds were traditionally very, very mild razors. I can hardly feel this thing cutting through the beard. But it's cutting. Oh, somebody just got hit by a pitch. Yankees are playing Houston tonight. Houston. First pass is done. A little bit of Ritz. I think I'm going off camera when I go back to the sink. So I'm going to see if you can see back of my shirt. Dad, one, number one. I don't know if you can see that. I won't know until later. Getting ready for my second pass. All right, second pass. Across the green. Man, that's a mild razor. I don't use the super speed that often. I have two of them. This one is the 1955 super speed with a flare tip. And I have a 1966 super speed. And between the 55 and the 66 super speeds, I have a 1961 Fat Boy. Third pass. I'm finding tonight I'm not getting very... This is not a rich lather coming from the Williams soap. But it's certainly smooth enough. All right, it's my third pass. I'm going to go up against. Nice. I got a little bit of blood. Drawing blood. Nice, smooth, close, comfortable shave. Quit smoking today. For help quitting, talk to your doctor or call the New York State Smokers Quit Line at 1-866-NY-QUITS. That's 1-866-697-8487. Attention Yankee fans, your friends at Peerless Boilers would like to remind you to replace that beast in your basement. Nice, very nice. Little blade buffing.
Presented by your local Tri-State Alley dealers and the
Best race, yeah, I'd say. Pretty close, comfortable shave. Okay. 17 prospect. He pitched in 8 games this spring. He struck out 8 batters in 8 innings. However, in 8 innings, he's definitely not an aggressive razor, but he struck out 8 in the 7 innings, but he allowed 7 earned runs. I guess when they hit him, they got a bar. Smooth shape. There we are. Get a little bit of adjustment there. There's my cold grits. And my, as always, my Allen block. I won't shave without my Allen block anymore. All right. A weird ground ball. Always follow up with my witch hazel after my alum. All right, so here we go. There we go. Witch hazel. Let's see. Oh, I know. I know what aftershave I'm going to be using today. So anyway. Why not? Baseball. An Old Spice. I remember that with my dad. Dad used Old Spice. Hi there. Say hello to the friends. Huh? Say hello to everybody. Hello. That's my little baby. My little Jack Russell Beagle mix. So how we feel? We feeling refreshed, revived. New baseball season is ready to start. We're all rooting for our favorite teams. Course, I'm a lifelong Yankee fan. because that was the only New York team when I was a kid growing up, and that's where my dad took me. Dad took me to Yankee Stadium. I was already a teenager when the Mets came in. There we go. All right, Old Spice. Oh, yeah. Careful, girl. Yeah. All right, let's see. What kind of bomb am I going to use today? How about... my Village Barber Aftershave Balm. This is a great product. Oh, yeah. All right. Okay, I just upgraded the shave from a close, comfortable shave to a DFS, a damn fine shave. Excellent. So that's it. This is my opening day shave. Baseball season has started. Go Yankees. Go your favorite team. 161 games to go. Enjoy. Have a great spring. Have a great summer. Into the fall classic. And enjoy. So this is Richard, RJ Lionheart, saying, wishing you a wonderful evening. Enjoy watching your games if you're at home watching. And let's hope all our teams win. So, anyway, so wishing you a close, comfortable shave. Have a great day. Enjoy.